The story of my nickname is actually very uncreative as well. Almost as bad as Turbo's. So basically, you all know La Bomba, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and when I was like 13, I really liked his videos. And I thought like, I want to have a similar name to La Bomba. So I just googled what La Bomba means, and it's Spanish for Die Bombe. Obvious, I guess. And then I thought about what is similar to a bombe, and I was like, maybe a granate.
Oh no.
That is, sorry.
Wow.
So at first was Granada, yeah, then I renamed to Grenadier at some point.